Good morning, Bobby. I saw some. You want me? Good morning, Mary T.I.K. Good morning. Good morning. My honorable many Chamo Pastor Nayi Domo Dodo. Good morning, sound technique. Body, thank you, Mogu. El body, can you take it? Yeah, thank you very much. Let me up it now. Yeah, thank you very much. Why ya bogue, why ya domo, why ya lavise? And then, in order to be a good day, Vitoya, yes, in order to be a in order to go. In our Twitter, in our Tuesday, in our Dick Bama, in our to a mobile, in our to a mobile. In our then, I too, I have any, in our Obama. Or I will talk or be reckoned on jail or by a warren book giver or ban over your bar on other dollar doji. On a maji, ilele do on a mu, on a way a maji naji, ni manibiado, ni my refi yake bedo, ni my contu, ni madua lele ilele do. Now, amen, we had to touch on the ambassador of Benin culture in other ladiania. On that way, we had to touch on. And now the ladder, then now we are book, we are going to be a married woman. Kebe ajinaji, kebe baby mother, because emani bun in a go biaro wodo in a mare in obiani odafi in obiani oboni bi obo ya do kin ebu ya the different emano is why mo ya no bia no bia no bia bo were otawo awe no single mother ya maya emani bun a pastoral single mother bi o no ibe go biaro ne na ma mi wo yo hun today, yagbe o ma wa ya bede ne na an any opa ina do latin we aji ileledo na mi na aji oto ni mara lele lona ya ka si won pa na aji no je mi re gumegun me mi ami ileledo aji no je mi re ileledo me o ye me se me o aji no je mi re Nugagu me miami leledo, aje noje, good morning, my message to a Broderick. Nugagu me miami leledo, aje noje mire. Nugagu me miami leledo, aje noje mire. Aje noje mire. Nugagu me miami leledo, aje noje mire. Nugagu me miami leledo, aje noje mire. Nugagu me miami leledo, aje no jemire. Enumegu me miami leledo, aje no jemire. Gumegu me miami leledo, aje no jemire. Enugagu me miami leledo, aje no jemire. Enugagu me miami leledo, aje no jemire. Aje no jemire. No ragu me mi ami lele do aye no ye mi re enu ragu me mi ami lele do aye no ye mi re enu ragu me mi ami lele do aye no ye mi re enu ragu me mi ami lele do aye no ye mi re enu ragu me mi ami lele do aye no ye mi re. Good morning to lovely Kasiruk. Good morning to Queen Osagede. Now, we are here with them now. Now we have to keep Mali Bia, keep room, Mali Risi. Ilele do. It was here. Nana Mire. Emi, Nari Beri, ni Mali Bun. Ma tek bima, Ibiye do no Risi. Oh no, nana, yankin wani bun e na. On dai we amaji na ji oto ilele na lele bo edo un de mado bisun gbi lele na ilele do na emi ya na fi were e iga igu aka ilele do ido kun aka e no ka opo no ro wodo e no ka a single monda nana made the difference between a real genuine married woman and a woman living together and a baby mother or what my bedmate there. I will not differentiate and elaborate on the different type of what a mother, because a lot of us are in Europe. You say my husband, it's not your husband if the bride price has not yet been paid. So I'm going to talk on all these aspects. But we are to talk show the ambassador of Benin culture. So thank you very much. So my people, today if you are doing risi, can you roll? Okay, but my dude, manami mani we are doing risi. Manado fiye ke be ilele dona lele. Wa ilele dona ni ma ana. Emi no pu ro no mi se bi amari yo ba wa bi agbon mari maya iku agbon mari maya e moni ma pin ari maya eto ibi edo ni wa re edo ni risike ni yo wa ame ilele na lele wo edo ani sun lele na ido teso ma wa wa ga be ge bo we bo ni maya je na e te ragbe ma be mo una tu ebe do bo mani buna edo ariye bo good money ya yun wedo bo mana mi amere bo ni se borrow language e bo na momo so mama e mi no bun bo na ilele do na Nikas me no ken giogwa. Okay ken biti mani uni bia. A before ke time no ken giogwa ni. Nika tore uku na tuwe. Unda we dadu uro na tuwe. Na ya e gwenu kere. Na ya e de rabi je bio we se. Na ya e go vye do in. Maka ime dadu una tuwe. But e teni bia teni kona in miya miya. Uga imie so nera imie wo we afa na which one na ogbie uga ego mani be smo wo no tu no aya etu otu na tu o otu wa otu e bo we o ma no be tu o wo ba no o bi o ba no uga imie u etu e de la mogun la e la kin wa u etu e we u na tu e na bo te do ni ka to u ni ke la o ke mi ni wa gbe ya Mami Lamogun, Mami Lamosun, Mami Latose, Mami Lakun, Mami Lagesa, Mami Lani, Mami Ladu, Ena Otu 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 Ani Buna Tue, Mami Liem Lameze, Onare Lameze, Mami Mie Lameze, Mami Mie Labiwa, Mami Laloke, Mami Labo, Mami Laso, Mame mie la modu. Mame la jeru. E wa ni mana we mie lawe. Ma mie lawe. Ma mie la gete. Arabi a mie de la ni. Ma abi a mie de la e. Ona usmwe yani matie tu ove do. But ma igo e we bona. E wo na rie yo wa. Ke o mani ma i djene bo e. Ara i mi owo ye good money atu o ma. Ewo oni emi no gba oni ele ledo uga mie na etuma ni bu ni bu ni bia uga mie wo iya e atun ya wo to we all were good money ewo emi o ja ni hin emi no gba awo to iya na ni nana o me dade egbe be na ya to e ba ni akemi egbe nu kere. But ma ni lisi ma na bisu gbe otu oni e mi no gba ma la ga tu otu ni ma tu oni ma ya ti ma ya teni edun ma mu oke pa mo ti kaka bo ri bi edo ni bu ya na bisu gbe keni akere en na ya edun wa ya tun e ni ma ni bi edun ni ma kun ku gbe ni ma go back. Na fie gbe wore gbe na miere na ya lele ilele do ilele do o tuo na la e tuo na wa mi o awon mi o wie e tuo we o tu egun ti money e o oni o tuo oni ilele do u tun we u di gwe o to we lamogun larese laye la loke. La modu tuo o tuo gu eni wa tuo o ta fun be tuo amenu wa ko yo do wi e bo a be ji e ene ya wa be mi no be so we u be tuo bo e na ri je na emi ya lai fi wi ye un de mi emi e ma ni te gbi yan mi ja Jesus ni ya ma ja ji ni Jesus ji abogi ya we na do ya do ri e ere de ti ma ni wo wa. Un dani ya mi ego ya afi e belekun e na lu etimani po ma ri ile ledo etimani po e be succeed ni bi ani be succeed ya etimani po na we lu bi me so ni owo a ipia na miere iwo neyin ya un ya nene un e kwa o bi ala inene yo ko nene yo ofu e wa mi opia ni e re ma igba. E mo ko yi wa to wa gbe yo u e ro pia ni ya wa nene un yo fu e un da every time ko ni ya nene un yo both spiritually and physically o pia ni my god wa ta ma we in this civilized world no e was e go wo e civilized world we here concerning civilized world no in this civilized world o pia be yo wa no ni e invent when no we no generate wo ya bo ya fi mi ba fi fie ma na agbon we ri e a we si computer e bo e computer age e bo ni ani je kon ya ma fi leli yan wa aji ni aji o te wi yan eyan aye lele ilele ni yan lele eyan aye lele iyan ma fi e we ri e bo ma ri re ma na wi ma kan we ma fi ilele do we ri e oni emi no gba eteni pe eteni po. And now the one me na even create various Edo Union, where me have Edo Union in a different location. He even made a little Edo where are Union. But then the book I saw tuning after no matter after when I am yo after when I even I even more I when I can I invented lecture teaching I when I went I bota now when I were uta now don't mind my me in a year. Or eke ni mani bi edo alele lara imu ilele do fuwa ito uni ma wa neni ona me ya ken no ken o wa bo ibi ani bu emi no si enu wa manari ma ya te no bu ma wa emi ere nu wa fi kwa lara fi ilele na ni mama ka ye mi emi no wegbe o eno ilele do ai mwa ji na ji ma ilele ma no ma ikini ma bizu gbe. Ilele do ode important ide ode ni ye mi no we ba mi because ije we yen na ko ni moto na no ku ba ni moto no mama no ya ko Yeah, if you don't know why, I will be it will have for me. So, if you are attending the attending one, and when it's Tana, and I only can why. Now, what we can, and no came your wawa, no way can, he lay let donor. Can it be a turning wool? Ya Maria Ilele do. Oh, Biario, oh, or a lele la lele. It won't be my dispute between a Brie ass wife and a what a baby mama or living together, bedmate. It's different thing. And I'm going to talk on it, everything so that it won't be when. Oh, ekeno bi amu igo yiyan o iga e di anane ya ipo no no ma re singo mo da fi yan go pe o ma mu go yu ohun oro a e ya do gbe ma wa ya ile ledo ajino jemire nu regu me mi ami ile ledo ajino jemire nu regu me mi ami ile ledo ajino jemire nu regu me mi ami ile ledo ajino jemire Wagume mi ami leledo ajeno jemire Wagume mi ami leledo ajeno jemire If you don't know Baby tell you mama wa ebe ogbije wa Opa ebe bi na wa so kan ni wa mu ijo ijo de emo ona Yeah. So, when it about, no kind. He lay let down in Iguaka. On that way, sorry, breaking transmission. On my way, it's very, very important. A mama have a fear. A gualija, just banje mua. So, if you don't know what, I don't know anything. And you are male with both English and what? Edo language. Now, in Lele Tony Nitani, if no kind in Lele Ton, if no kind in Togo or 2020, if no kind of one, if in our one. In lele do okay mi no polo gbegio wo oporo wa ma me lele na lele we to e tira pe opwe ka to pe o to wie o wo o ka polo wa very very important and we talk on English o wo o ka polo wa but in Nigeria ipo ni bu Iya polo wa iya ke ale ba e la kun ni agwa no wo edun only swim in ni ma wawedu. Mame ilele na lele boedu. When now we edu. Who again? Ilele edu. Okay, bolo. When I lele aduna. Or agu edo. So, Emani Buna ilele edu wewe. Who they were based in living in Europe. I don't want to follow my culture. I don't want to follow my tradition. But they forgot that one thing. The land they are living is a land that abide with their culture and tradition and custom. Only nine of them. Now, we go ahead and go to Matopia. If you want to go to Okwo, or Mapolo, okay, I live here. If you want to go to Okwo, Mapolo, okay, I live here. Egene de na na riye ga ya lebe gogo ga na ya lebe ase ran koko aya lebe aye e de agbe apo lekwa and e ran ni ya lebe ga aye be to bi ya lebe ogbe wa do wonu fi ewe ye wonu yobo no pa e wa gwa no umu bi yo agwa ave na ya na ya uskin lele na lobedo lele do wa mi lele tun agwa no oporu e de agbo poru na tu oporu tu wasun atu wasun apwe apwe gbe on da we emia wa no we do o tun kokidi amu kokidi o din na iwu na emi ya mi buni ma ya made mistake o din o mi we disedi awe amu la wa e o ara gbe dine o wa ku take na wa gbe evania na bole but emi no kungo mana bi my bike on we do Nana mire emi no ma eke no risu nu we do no baje. Amani risu mana contribute mostly be emi no ma ma un da we emani check me ya po ri yen no mani tore ni po ri un emi te ya po ya po ri yen no ma iyen da ya po we ya o wo ga mu bo me o wo no mu bo me wa no ma di mini ko wo ga mo bo me o wo no mo bo me o ma e ke no wa lo bi e ko bi the same bed wo mo bo me aji ilele dono bo ma ni buda to bisu gbe bo ma me ro ri ami no bu me gbi ma don't worry lovely kasiru I will talk in English very soon I will still talk on pidgin I will still talk on PG. Don't worry, I will talk on the English. Don't worry, I will talk on PG too. Wa ma ege. Opo no mo bo me. E opo na al de bak. E ga lo bi eke bo mo bo me. I pi alipuna e bisu be. U wo ba o mo bo me. E o. O ma eke. Lo bi e yo wu e no lo bi e yo ge. E mi ni ori ya mi ve gbi pi ya. We ga be gere bi jaji o be go wo no mo bo e la ota but ami yan ni pe oye ni e ya ara yan na pi emi ya we ri e e o ile le do ni in wa e gi ma mi ami eke na ke pa we ga mi bi ma ni bu we we bo ni o wu ana ni ma yo bo wa e na ya sni e ani we mani bu e yana ke na gbisu be hun dere ya do pia ni jiyan su pia koto but mana le li le le tona uga miere mi yagama I love you wa mo bo me e kun na lo bo o wo ni no mo bo na yo bo ka we no pia awo ana wo edu o wo no mo bo na yo bo ka we agwa no ma eke woni yen mo bo ma eke no yobo ka bia or because ama eke ano ono mo bo o so na mieri bia na mieri ga ri ma ga bi o ya mo u ga be un da wo ya mo bo e bi o we la egwa re o ga e ni but ege na ma na bi su gbe po mama mi ami ago ri ya mi awe mi ma du na mi mama e mi na ri yobo ma sin e no ma eri ma me lele na lele ma la bisun gbe lele na emi ya emi do sun emi ya do afiwoye Oh, si on a une bonne, on a un palo, on a un palo, on a un bedroom. Bien, il palo, on a un bedroom, but on m'a écrit un lobby à Kawan, on m'a écrit un lobby à Kawan. It is very, very bad. But man, il n'y a pas de bisous, on a de la sipi à Derieke, Dero, il y a de la roue, il y a de la roue. Yeah, I can't do it. I said, no, we come back and move. Yeah. Oni, only I know. Oh, well, now they be now. Oh, who can? Oh, well, be. And don't know when you want my suit. I mean, I see cock will not be. Oh, there we know. It's soon now. Oh, rather be. Eh, can it be a regret now? You're now. I want you to be a swear. Atapi awe to woni wi egu alehun dinwi na no ka doro so ewebo o ma ri gi egbe ekipe tun e money linda bon my beautiful africa queen good good morning my sister linda bon good morning small good morning Esther Jam. So my people enaya osie aderiye ka dero ie oy mani pia. Il est là d'où but il m'a dit boum il ouais il y a lui mani bien ni ma ni bien ni ma ouais go go mo bon mais quoi y'a quoi non bien clair on m'a qu'on l'a bien eu à nous j'ai on m'a qu'on va barrer du same bedroom ouais y'a l'a bien eu pas non non l'a bien eu à six ma oui ma rien ouais bon ouais l'a bien eu pas non voilà le bon temps ouais. Oh, vous avez été bien, non, et que ni mani biaou, et c'est tu qui a la ou n'a rien à voir, souhait, yum. Oh, my God, il s'est fait la tien, oh, y'a mi bébé. Oh, moi, pas non, qui ve. Oh, si on va te rire, que. Il bien ni bouma, hein. Et n'a y'a, et n'a ou y'a tam ou wa, il est l'aide. Aje no jemire nu regume miami leledo aje no jemire nu regume miami leledo aje no jemire nu regume miami leledo aje no jemire iledo no me o yeme o aje no jemire regume miami leledo aje no jemire ibiado nu wa ni risi keni o wa. Wa ki akuku gbe na sun ale ni leledo ma ere mi no bun ori leledo opo na mu ro yo hun ne opo na ri aso wo onwa I leledo no ke gi no wo no ro o ma eke no wo no ro wo do no ya fi owe ra bi abe o si owe gbera bi abe be ni fi owe se so we me na opo no wo do o do si owe gbera me awa no. And I come up when direct off your way you are back. Oh, be a way. Oh, no, so wet, but I want to know what the Oma Eke. It never do no. In a year, Malibu Mae. Oh, well, no, we are what for. I'm going to be a way, so wet, but I want to know. Oh, when you want to be a so well, oh, we are what the who's yelling or what's more, you know. Aji naji leledo ara ri opo opo ni ri ku e obi are ri gbogbo yo wekun opo mu ri eyo wa obi are gbogbo yo kun wo ri kewo eno ri su egun egun ri ke a ekun ni ojo we anu bi a won we mu ro yo hun obi are yo bo lekun ni automatically a o wo pa ri yan po ni. Aga mu wo yo po un e wo pa me ra na ya yo bo kan kun ni but o ma ni bu na mi ami an ana do a yo opo opo na mu wo yo bi a ro igbo bo yo kun eh so emi na e mi no gba ile ledo awu ana wo edo no baje opo na ri to ona mu wo yo ohun ne. Oma eke no bi abi ayobo yo we ayobo lekun we o si we da awe e o uga imie na ko ni bu no we bo obi awo awo ije ogwa re mo so wa jobo le tun ni agwa na wa ni bu ma e yo where you are aso ya ta mo do fun ma o awon ege bi ala jobo ke mo kun o agwa na o se set back o se adere ye ke but when you bu ma ri ye ya na bi sun gbe na ya ana mi ge oni emi no ma e ke ni mani ni po ni bu ni ma to si ni ti mani po ni bu ni wo ewe bo we na ga me lele we ka ga bi ju we be gun we mu go yiju wa o iju we ko pya re agbogo yo ekun wa e o we ai mu go yiwo un ba yo ke mu go yiwo nu abe ye agbogo yo ekun ni automatically e o agwa no o ma eke nu wa re akun we no pya be agbogo yi wa ekun wa ni po na wa mu go yo un ni emi awu ano enaya ina wi ra kamwa nu wa ni bun kere won ipo ni bun fi obo yohane direct or by indirect eme no to wo ladia mu nu awu ano no edo o wo o lo ta o ta we o pia ni ka so se o na gbin e o I tell you, yo. Emani. Eni kalele. But emani bu, weni bu e, a little time of afternoon. A we, eh, opiani kalele o maso we. Opiere ya alele o mani ya uwe. Kei, agwano. O we time of, opiano ye yo, wabu mu yo webe. Agwa. Eni ye, lele do na ji. O si ala yo oju lame. Wa o lame no ro na la yo oju lame ni po ni bu na o na yi yan ju lame. E o ke na yo oju lame. Emi no e ke no. U lame emi no e ke nu da aji no me le li le le do no. Ara yi yo wo ne. Da de gbe ne yi mi e gbo riyan. Esu wa mi na wa yi yo wo. Ada u yo was white best at the boat woni. E so m do tu ne kianu e o. No e la we. A bien. E so aswe je Samuel la ne. E o sakbolo wa du me. E koko bini vada la zi me. E ya zaza me e nek. E do awo mu suwe na po wo we kwa. Wa gu we wo e do wa a yo wo. Un da akbe mi ya kwa yal de po we ya nu e ka u. A rie we ne ne. E mi ve yo ma yo no isu nu. U ga gege ne de, o ku a fi we yo a bo pi a ni. O ku a fi we yo a bo pi a ni. E yi e do na yi fi e we, e o obe gbo, obe gbo moni. Ala we no yi a bo wo. Be po ni bu ne yi a gbe li pi a. We ga yi ge, we we bo na. Wa ta mi wo wa ju ya ju la me, iye we e o. We na ta mo ko gu onu ya ju la me. O wa wi yen kun e. O wa ba be gbo e. O ko na mi go e ke na ya ju la me. O ma na ju la me ni mu e ke mi go to ton no hu. O da o do bia. O si o kan mo ya gbe opia mi wa. O be mi no ya hu no si opia mi ko ton. O ni ye ke mu e bo gbo opia mi. O pe na bi amu we ba wo ko wa wo nu gbo be mi wa enna ya asia na yo oju la me ayo e ta yo oju la won wi apa wo do we maybe e so ro wi apa e o ti pa si se go pa nu pa dem my but u la me ni o ko no ma ju la me o pe ari ba be gbere gbe e un da we o bo bi o be ro ke ma no yo ju la me he o ni problem. But when I tell why I do not go in there with L, who are Babe Boy, Egboy. Because why? A me, too soon, what did you own? But the one in that, and me, I'm not like that. I don't know Jula, I'm not Jula, Yabi, I'm Pia. Oh, by yet, I'm a woman, or Jula, or money, or Yabi, or yeah. Only a little Nina, I mean, or Yabi, my mommy, and now I need to go, because why? It was la wono lojula u lame na bona mi ototo egba mi juwa re wa mi egbe so na ya to Most marriage in my marriage in Europe. A marriage no one send me. I'm out here. Oh, one only have you for you won't be here. Oh, one only I tell me no slave of God on all here you are. A marriage. I want to. Oh, be out your war you are. Oh, why you up there? But a weapon in my gender. Unde ewebo iyawo pojo eye wi ma na ri mama ji mama lele tu no ekeni ya lele ye na bizu be wi ale lo rebo we na ere ewo na we kere o si ona eke ere ya isei do at time e bi edo na la opo no wi eju la no wi ewe mi tradition wa ri ariye biko opo no ma buy by your custom your tradition opo nu buy u ba begberegbe e un da we ba kun we bi na wi no una do tun la re ni o no we cha if no e kan mi ni e mi tradition opo we e o we ga mi woni bu ne o ni ya o bo si e e te yo yo we yo a oh, be avec Bobo Yaku. Oh, never ever conny. Where I'm your own weapon at one of no water. Who am here like Basajo, here like lift. Oh, why PSO there? Ebo no move, no move with them, where talk on away. I want no your boy work or your boy turn or turn or I wish you as you as you are or that or turn. Oh, any ya, oh, be a una remi and I very well. Total e ne gbo e bo ku te bi o abu ame we mi no ma gba awe mi no ma eke a o ame la yo mi ya we ju la me e o ke ta do ju la me una wonu gbe me wa una wonu si me toto una wonu ma wu da me a yo wo ju la me e mi no eke wa no ibi e do wa mi amia because ori ma ya gbe o na eke ni ma lele ile ledo sun ni ma lele ile ledo uwa mi ene woni eke amwe bobo pia wo ewebo oli eke amwe bobo pia obia ni ye eni ya akin awo no kwaju la me oli ene we no bo no gba we we ga the most marriage in our we bo na dia ebi obia ni edo iwe owo ni owo iwe unde obo no uni no ya gba we ni olo odo ate we are where don't you like him for when your boy act bad? Every time, a love you know why we want it to turn. But oh, yeah, like my don't you lame? When I'm where you don't down and you bear one, no you lame me. When you're where we are, Joe, how many I ask you lame? You're ready by worry. Was said by a wag up your wag here. Because if you do, as I say, you might go back. It let me do. Na miere na gbima no mani ma nemi ya pure ni ma na miere nemi ya duna ni ma ni ma e do gi obi ma si ebi o ti owu o ti owu ge gbima ni ma e yo bi ma ti owu ge gbima ni ma e miere wa mi na wu pa pa no sun wo edo we ami e wo be ye wa to ibi edo ma ri to bo se un da ma bisu gbi leledo ileledo ni na we ni ma ya do alele iwo ni bugo ewe bona. Here may the between a married woman and a not married living together bedmate. Married woman, oh, when I'm with your own, only a confirm according to tradition and in what? Both in Bible. Married a woman, I pay bride price. We're not when I'm with your own. Up the other one, that one, well. Ewa ge ti mani bi ani wo ya lo wewe bo living together ya in ya husband and wife u wa egbu wa nu wa biele u wa fi yo fi e wa na bo dey enable to charge with wedlock charge with what wedlock u wa u bi omo ni order for well emi asun da pe ani egbe ni ma wi mama e wo ma mu go yu ohun emi ni bu e ma ri bu ma e eni ya e na oni gba o ma ipo ani bu ipo ni bu we si ma my asma o we u we how you dey other asma no ma mu go yu ohun we ti asma his baby father e ro bi me o bi ano so no clean ni me two times e o da po we. So only I na tamuwa. E na we ni pe o my dear do. Be de na na. Wa na ma mu go yo un no go bi arogwa. Wa ti e no ya mu go yu wa un. A single mother wa indirectly. Because the animal we wa wo o eh. O ma me e ti o do ri e we ma mu go yu un. O ga mu go yu un we o eh. Where the name not pay on your shall up for money. When I know Bielena, may I pull over one year, man, do whoever I am. Who are Biele, you are not legally married to that man. You are partially one way single mother. Okay. Because be a way to do here well. A man will go your own. Oh, no, no. You know, when you come one. O ekeni pia na ga mu go yo wo un u ga le mu go yo wo na le tawe o wodo aya every down eh awe oma be tru o be su e bo no pe mi wa ni ibi edun e na we do time wa ni maya na fe o we bi e ni ma e o pia ni maguro o mu go yo un ni a o pay bright price we a abito wa solo we uwo eh egbe ni ma we du ma be tene nanu we omo mi go yu ohun na ye mi go yo o ma ye je mi wa ye yagbon lowo aya tun lo ye mo no biet ama we lare ama bu gbe no ma mi go yo ohun wa ni ku ere se ni wa ya ta mi bi ti ma mi pia no fi wa yo wa bo we bo no you want a bedmate no you want a bed woman no you want a do me, shook me, yeah, shook me back up front. All right, it's answer. Well, no, you're your worry because I'm a move on you or egg by my way. I'll egg by if you were your earlier nephew and all what I'm a move on your own. It was a woman. Well, I'm here, what up, Danny? I'm here, so I'll tell you all year. I know I'm going your own. I'm a move on your own. Egg Benny, do I care where you have been with that way? Oh, our men not basket that you did or hear where back. Oh. Bi o ma mi go yu o do na bu wa de wa ya ta ma da fun wa ni am go yu wa o pe na bu wa e eh oh awe oh da fun we o bi an o mu egbo po na ori e e agbe kan o pika boya mi o lo hun e mi no e ke na wu we ne gbe ni liye ni wuga e brepe na wuga ne gbe yo ni e be ni e di me traditional marriage. Nagi u bi ba we ne wo do ri e ra e eh o we be no bo we se so your coat according to your size your awela u ya mu go yo un e ta we million eh o on e wo ni bu ya made a mistake obia ni ade yen mu go yo wa ma mo se ni bu ni awe yo wa o we no be my wife o ni e ma ya aku o we na my baby mama but here baba still bi bi ma inia. Because well, I don't pay a bride price. I never marry. Hey, marry Beata, I never marry. It will not be my wife for your correction. Not they always say my wife for public, my baby mama. But now do to God, but I never pay a bride price. Automatically, women should know they are partially single mother. When your bride price is not yet paid, this is the time for all women to call on their man living together with them. That the time has come, make una take pay our una their bride price. Okay. When man deal with woman, he don't pay bride price. Not be the husband. Many women don't see their Facebook. Me and my husband, they don't put her. Me and my husband, you say me and my baby father. Me and my bedmate. No, they put her. Me and my husband, they don't put her. I've been so safe. You don't reach the bed of the man. I love you, honey. I'm wishing my lovely old husband a happy birthday, a man of my heart. Honey, I will never forget you. Honey, I love you. I use this religion to wish my lovely husband a happy birthday. Wish lovely husband. Wish him as what my bedmate happy birthday. Wish him my baby father happy birthday. Make it go pay your bride price. Not be your husband. You are an impartially single mother. You are not, you be, now you are left to an old word, baby father, baby mama, single mother. So, my people, marriage is very important. Nothing like self-control, waiting joy talk. Marriage is blessed by God. Like may God say, whoever finds a wife, obtain good thing, and find a favor from the sight of God. Una, woman, when they not pay bride price, no call the man your husband. Time don't reach, the man pass window can't carry you. And if you see, and most women when not know, those men for bad, don't they call you wife? A man need to pay your bride price. That man will not pay your bride price, you not be wife. Like if you see now, like Lolo Atua, Lolo, well, I just Anu, Lolo, where be I just Anu, Lobolobo, Long Begus, and Big What Nipo. Like Lolo now, we born for Kokobili. Even as seen now, Lolo now, he born for Kokobili. Because the man up on Cameroon, I want you to make an example now. Lolo now, he born for old man. As Lolo be going to say my husband, not be Lolo husband. The man there UK, dead to other wife. Lolo there Holland. The man called a strong father. He going to say, no. A baby father. Kokopini baby father. And if you see the man now, he don't old. And now the man they eat extra madon kodi tell the bulala lolo. And Noah Joseph. Even I watch now where we're now. That man they use kodi. Because he done weak. Now old man. The way me hotel knack. Not be so the man hotel knack. Now two different things. You cannot use. When are they knack? When I see nyok at this time. Not be the same thing now. When are they knack? When I see the nyok at this time. It's two different things. So if you see, so the man when Lolo see married, now why you say do example? He not married Lolo. And he's Kokobili, see 3 years old man. He used Lolo because the man always they take Kodi, take extra madon, take burrata tree. Now I make me 1 year Lolo. He go take burrata tree, Kodi, extra madon. So I give you that example. Say, he not pay Lolo, he not pay bride price. Now make a throw now, that small one for inside. Be able to see her now, I digress a little bit. Lolo, they always be see my picture, they go always carry her because he want me to blow her, but I not go blow her. Because if I blow her, he want to enjoy my own. Now make they carry my every time I carry her. Because you know how they use a picture until they warm up every day, a video. Even though, I know what they find. Since me don't see everything, the time don't come, no year don't come, man. Me, I don't match you now because I see. Since they can't let me know, say, you see the bleach. Because most women, when they bleach, they smell. Unless you back where? So, my people, I can't let una know this thing. Say, woman, when they not pay bride price, you not be the husband of that man. Men, to those men, make una cry, they pay woman bride price. Make una cry, they pay woman bride price. Many men don't make our women become abandoned projects. when they're not going to pay their bride price. And if you not wash well, I want to give you a story. Be like someone go carry a shouting. Women, I want to give you one secret of men where not pay your bride price, where they shop you, go be where. If I pray, go carry a shouting, a shower. I don't want me to do a well, and I make you not collect my money for free. I be tell her, I say, give me this one. Give me this one. Turn her right. Turn her left. Do me this one. Do me this one. Why? Because I don't get what I want you to do. I want you to do practical. Now, I mean, with dead science, when they do by certain, they say, we're going to use the dead people for hospital. Then they do practical. Now, so it be when we men, we want friend woman, we want to warm up. Carry out our now, so it be to those of now when they not pay bright price. Would I be like in the to those women who will they carry? Now you this one tell women. Make una no tell the man, make the man pay your bride price. Because who and those men where you see them when they will hide, when they'll tell bolala you because you did not pay your bride price. If you don't they waste, if she say you don't expire, go carry sweet 16. Time don't reach. We are our men. Go respect our women and pay the bride price. Because many women don't know. Men often sit down, they chop women without you not pay the bride price. Any woman there with man, the man not pay your bride price, you are your baby mama. You are indirect, partially single mother. Because your bride price has not yet been paid. And the man is not recognized. And you are not also recognized by the family. Both of you are living together. Now, I mean, you see, aspect of say convivienza. Living together. You are not my wife. You are not my husband. You they chop me, I they chop you. Time don't reach. Where don't reach me, they don't take gold will pay bride price. Our men, pay your woman bride price. Pay your baby mama bride price. If you cherish that woman, you love her, you can pay the bride price within the family. There's what we call marriage anniversary. You can do it big. When you have money, then you do canopy. But first of all, the bride price is very, very important. Our men don't deceive a lot of women without paying their bride price. And the women don't know. Now, I can't tell you now today. Make una talk to man where you dare, make you go pay your bride price. Because those men, they know what thing that they do. Make a turn on one story. If you know, my tell that women don't know. If women want married person, woman they complain, your family has to say when that woman they complain, you want you love her, you want your man, you go say man in here. Now I made the man on the street to pay your bride price. It be like for example, I'm gonna use me make an example now. When my wife they insist me, I pay a bride price, I pay a bride price. I can't say no, never use, I'm not gonna pay. But my cousin can't ask me questions for UK. My uncle can't tell me say why you not pay her? You never born. You don't love her. Now say I love her. I say that means you pay it. As a responsible man. I seek advice with my brother. I said, but when you don't pay her, she's not your wife. Now it's true. Because we've been married here. My wife say he don't know. Say me, they only talk about traditional marriage. Say he don't see the seeking, what they do. That means I get. Then I look at here, say, where am I? They say, where am I here? What is there? It's better you do it. Then I think, I say, okay, let me think. I prepare. Because family must ask you questions. When the woman is asking, do you want to marry my pay my bride? Now, I make many men not they pay. Because the man don't tell his family, say, you don't want to marry that woman. You don't want to pay your bride price. But many women don't know. Many women don't know. And they give them at this expo, many women don't know. Women, we are so much deceiver. If you chop your ukwabi, But we not take you as our wife. You feel born for us. But we don't want to pay, take you as a real wife. But we may not know. We may, that is how we play our game. Now make I use this religion, tell all women that may they ask the man where they live with, where they born from, only daddy, daddy, baby, if you really love me as you said, why can't you pay my bride price and take me as your genuine wife? Because now those children as what charged with what? Wedlock. Now make we both use the word charged with what? Wedlock. Because you are not legally married. The man know what they do. If we may love women, we're going to insist to pay the bride price. And now then you see this from women. Man, you see say he pay the bride price. When the woman tell you say no, you see many women now, many men. He can't want to wear apple. Now, I don't prepare for marriage. I'm not going to do marriage. Eh? You go scared because your sister will die 3 months ago. Where die this one. We get married 3 months. We don't prepare. You say you may not pay your bride price. Automatically, the woman don't love the man. I want to let people know, many women, I have a lot of example of such women in Germany, where I know my friend take their gun, I don't want to go pay bride price. The woman read the talk say, may they help do children, she never ready, may they pay now. May they best see bomb, well. Whereas the woman knows, actually they commit abomination. The woman knows, say they commit abomination. Many women, like the one we happen for two sets of, where the guy break, God give me. Okay, Mark, can you go and want to do marriage? After that, introduction, you say may never pay your bride price. In region, that the woman was sleeping with another person and the pastor go wear down with another. So it was a big soft to the guy. Eh? Yes, we go see 10 women, men are not just pregnant, oh man. So my people, our women, this is where they tell now. That is too sad. Many women they. They don't even want men pay their bride price. Because they know say when bride price create, bride price like they lock you. Bride price they actually don't lock you for one place. Now like, men you see some women, they don't need bride price. Because you want to see they live the way one life where they live. Now, may you see some of the women when they pay their bride price, they'll see the disguagua there. And those kind of women, I see, belong to a Zaz association. Because they don't want. You see a lot of women, they don't see women they pay their bride price. Because the man, they don't love the man. The man don't know. Now, one thing they just like for the man body, but the man don't know. Women, they be like your aunt. If you like the way you talk, if you like your smile, but you don't get love, there is what we call love and like. The woman like you, if you like the way you dey hammer her, but you don't get love for you. Now when you dey hammer her, now they like. When the woman sees her, you don't dey weak. Now I make most men, they want to pay woman, but the woman say no. Because those women, they're not ready for marriage. Our men, when I say take this one, you will tell your woman, say you want to pay a bride price, she said no, you never reach. Run for that woman. And most France women, they do one. I know many for France. When they don't care, they don't change either my father and this one. Even though your papa cry, don't pay bride price before burial. So women will try their husband, they don't say, don't suspect those children, they should check. Now France, this one, they happen well. Most women, we don't know for France for that one. How can a man take you go like that for man? You go save girls out that team, you know. Automatically, you know, they love the man. Because the company, they vandalize you. You know, if you pay your bride price, consulting go on you, you see the family, you don't want. Now, I make most women for France. If you see them for France, Most married women from France where get children living together, they vandalize the company, they vandalize them. That is why I talk to me, they go take woman, I do lame. That is why I talk to me, may they can pay woman by price, juice and do lame. You see most France women, they are the one made they pay their bride price. They don't want for France because Cocopin they vandalize them. Which is very, very wrong. How can a woman say you are living with a man? You must not pay because you don't have that bribe, you don't have that government money, you don't have that cocobini. You just put the man there as a sample. They won't be called sample. Maybe they just call me saying that this one be my own. Where the other person they vandalize you? No. The crime don't come where we go change. These are things we bring this setback to we the adults. The time has come for we to examine the life we have been living. The kind of life we have been living that is bringing setback. That any time we say we will say they work well. If we have changed from this message we are giving them, you check your woman. The woman check you. But let's not be questioning. We will see certain things will work out well for us. Now make a tell women. Make men pay their bride price. And make we respect ourselves, because you see, you go and make my get one thing for my memory. If you the toast girl and the girl they demand money, can you take on me? She's not love, she's a shower. She's like the strange woman where they stay for road work. You see, when men they talk toast woman, the woman say, "You feel take for me." Not love, you speak about love. Any woman where they tell you, when we boys go test woman, the woman they after money, that will not be love. Now shower, pay up and fuck and leave. If I toss woman, they tell me take off you, now that one you carry con, you be a shower now, you fuck and pay and go. Love no go ask me, can you take care of me? We take, you leave everything, don't love first. These are the problems where business women follow a lot of men because of money. And men follow a lot of women because of money. Now I make broken home. No love in relationship. We don't love ourselves. Now I make marriage, they get broke. We don't say we care family as great. But we talk about what we know physically. These are the problem where will they face for you though? You'll see women and money they talk about. I mean they follow Kokobini. Kokobini, they marry them. They vandalize them. It has destroyed them. After Kokobini don't destroy the womb, they can't give to a Nigerian man. Which is wrong. Which is wrong. Our women, most of them don't have love. They have that money in Europe. Love supersede. How about we make afterward money? If the toast woman they say, can you take up me? They say, buy me shoe, buy me this one. I heard the toast you they tell me that not be love. Now money you define. You don't love me. Now my money you define. A woman that love you don't go ask you for money. He go assist you, he go answer you. Because they get that love for your feelings. Now make and let all of them know today. Can't don't reach. Where we ought to understand what the relationship mean, what the marriage mean. We don't turn love to money. If you have a young brother don't trust a woman for you all the day after you get money, if you take up me, no. That will not be love. That's not money you define. You deal like the same person where they stand for road work, where they don't club us. No, that will not be love. If I trust you, love me, you answer me. Not ask any other thing. Let love speak. Again, everything will be added. Love declare road. I can advise you now today. Make we use our hand, repair our thing. So my people, say my people perish for lack of knowledge. What you don't know, you are ignorant of that. The moment you know, you are no more ignorant. I'm giving her this advice. Make we change our ways and walk uprightly so that we have what? A better life. A good life. I don't want to give her this advice. For those of you who never pay bride price, make me ask my man, my husband question. Only you love me. If you love me, go and pay my bride price. And you, your woman, women, they toss, can you pay your bride price? They tell and say, never rich. Now see your sister die. Now see your father. No. I'm going to ask the woman. That's a man. Do you love me? Do you want me to be with you? There's love and lust and like. Make we not deceive ourselves. Let the man not say you don't love her. Let the woman not say you don't love her. You can be my what? Baby mama, you are not my wife material. So that the woman will look for person who go cherish her, pay her bride price. We should stop making some of our women abandon projects. I pick this caller. Hello, caller from Vic. Hello. Good morning, mother. Yes.
And I really appreciate what you are doing because I have been watching you for a long time.
Thank you.
And this topic you just said between man and woman about marriage, bride price and everything, it's really good because a lot of our Nigerian guys and women in Europe,
Yes.
A lot of them, they're not serious to settle down. They just like to play up and down.
Yes.
And we as Benin people, we are not really that bad people, you know. It's really, really good if people like you can come out and be giving advice to our men and our women for them to realize that relationship is not just all about money. Relationships should be about love and care and happiness, you know.
Yeah.
It's really nice.
Thank you. I really appreciate. What is your name, madam? Call up from UK.
My name is Osamu.
Osamu, God bless you. Thank you very much. God bless you. And you too. Thank you, and you too. Bye, bye, bye. So, my people, I thank the caller. Osamu called from the UK just now. So, I appreciate your talk. So, my people, now I can't tell you now. It is very, very important. Make me. Try. Use our hand, repair what we get so that good things will enter us. If we use our hand, repair what we get. Most people don't know bride price, they bring love. True love, they bring love. If they bring luck. Bride price, they bring luck. True love, they bring luck. But when you are doing something for me, you love and you are not in love to get something, they bring setback. But we don't know. Time will tell. Can't tell you now, son. Make you follow culture and tradition so that happiness will be there with every one of us. Now, because we deviate from our culture, our tradition, now it makes you see, say, things come, they go wrong for us. We don't know. Now it makes things come, they go wrong for us. Time don't reach. Make we value our women and make our women value our men. If you see Senegal person, he must pay the marriage and women the way we to wear our culture. An Arab might you see them or them work with their culture, if they even do the peace, they'll tell you they'll fair watch and do everything, they'll follow all their necessary culture. All this little thing where they show they affect us. So those of us, may we not find already made, we finish use our hand, build waiting with love. If we love ourselves, not look at today, look about future, tomorrow, what tomorrow we tell. Many people out there say, already made. No, already made not be good thing. Use your own and build your own. You say already made, now you want follow. You not love her. You're there after because of money. That is not love. Please, my brothers, my sister, if you be man, you don't deal with woman, you don't want to pay a bride price, go pay a bride price. Very, very important. The bride price needs to be paid. If you not to clear the money, now inside as important. Most people, not be to book out, they want when family take, now be the actual bride price. The rest now you call people, may they come chop, celebrate with you. 2 months for his heart. May happiness. When God say your blessing shall be, your marriage shall be a blessing, your children surround your table, you shall see your children. I don't know that one wish there. On the way. So may I come explain that place for now? Hello, caller. Hello, caller.
Yeah, I'm a caller. Yeah.
Go on. What is your name?
Yeah, my name is Emi from Italy.
Okay, from Italy. So.
Yeah, from Italy.
Yeah.
Yalta.
Go on.
Yeah, I'm from Delta. Yalta.
From Delta. Yeah.
Life. They are doing. Yalta. I appreciate so much. Yalta. Because things that happen in Europe, it's not traditionally, which every of us know.
Yes.
So the advice is too good. The most important thing is that the problem is from the women. Because me, America, I'm from Italy.
Yes.
Yes. I fall in love with a woman in Europe, you understand? It doesn't matter about me, but I'm taking care of her, doing everything right for her to make sure.
Yes.
Yes. But the first day you open your mouth and tell the truth, you understand? Maybe the first day I open my mouth and tell you, I have money, I bought something important too. He said, man, now I tell you, I bought the land. He said, man, it's your own turn. You understand? Is it good for a man and a woman to be living together? Girlfriend and boyfriend planning to marry. You understand? They told your woman, yeah, I have something good.
Yeah, I'm hearing you. Yeah, I
have something good. You understand? My wife, I bought the land. If a real woman who really wants, and you promise him as a man that you want to marry him, that you want to marry her. You normally call the family, you send money to the family, you do things. You understand me? You understand me? But as a girlfriend or as a woman that is with you, or anything happen, you have to explain to him so that both of you share an idea. You understand me?
Yes.
And understand the matter. So when I tell him about the land, you know what he told me? He told me, now, baby, since you bought the land now, it's my turn to buy my own, for you to buy my own for me.
Yes.
Is that a good advice for a woman to tell a man that kind of thing?
No.
What you're supposed to do is have my husband or my boyfriend, thank God, let's plan how to build it for better tomorrow. You understand? I was forced, you understand, to love that girl. Today I'm married, and today it's coming to my, so he's begging me, hey baby, I will not know that what you're telling me is yours. And when I left that girl, I get my breakthrough, because when you marry and when you pay a bad price,
yes.
I receive a blessing. You understand? I'm a married man. You understand? My wife is in Nigeria, but I stay in Italy. I thought to marry here. You understand? But the kind of things I see in Europe, man, I don't see any woman here. The problem is not from the men. I tell you the truth. I'm not a Benin, I'm from Delta. But the problem is not from the women. They're not from the men. It's from the women.
Okay.
You understand me? I'm from Senegal to this place, not from Nigeria. I've been traveling for long.
Okay.
I've traveled up to 18 years. You understand? Senegal, different kind of countries. You understand?
Yes.
But the woman I met, I told him, first I met her, I said, baby, I like you, I want to marry you. You don't know me. You understand me? But the way she played me like a game. I travel from my own state to his state. And I paid her, I was staying in camp that time. I paid her for her. When I get there, you understand? The position was your other boyfriend. And I was doing everything for her.
Mm-hmm.
You know, but today, when I left her, when I'm married now, she's like a rat to me. She wants to come to the summer. I said, no, man, baby. I'm married already. Legally, not illegally, legally.
Okay.
You understand? You lost the opportunity. And when I left her, I'm 3 years in Europe. I've traveled a lot. But I know when I left, under 1 year I did, I don't achieve anything. When I left her, she know. She held this course. You're supposed to plant this dead thing. The problem is not from the man. I can sue a man because I'm past this experience. This my experience is why I called.
Thank you very much. God bless. Thank God you are married now. God has given you a good wife.
You meet girl here. You meet girl here. Eh? You need to tell you. For you to, you need to tell you that you don't date in Nigeria. But you go and you don't date black. But you go and make love with Gambia. You make love with Ghana. Are they not black?
If they are black. They make love with Senegal. They make love with Cocobini.
Say today, I give God testimony that yes, God has given me a good wife and everything is okay. She know. They run up and down, start from different country to country. But why? When I tell him, sometimes when a man express your feelings to you as a woman, you have to listen and read the man to know whether the words that come from his mouth, if it is real. You understand? Yeah. All the women here, they are again. Before I marry, I have about 100 girlfriends here, but I don't want to stay in one place. You understand me?
Yes.
The problem is from the women, forget about the all this talk we tell, the problem in Europe is the women.
That is why I'm preaching on culture, tradition, so that we use our tradition, culture to stop nonsense with the men and the women are doing.
You understand me? The problem is from Edo particularly. You understand? Because why? I will not lie to you.
Don't worry, we're talking about them so that we stop those things. They should stop giving Cocobiri, Senegal, Gambia. They should for love our people.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
But you have to settle down with one man, even when there's no money. Settle with him. You know, understand the matter in a relationship. It's not the money. You understand me?
Yeah.
You see, most of the girls, they like already made. You see, I want to marry a man who have money. If that man have money, you don't know how it started. Somebody started from beginning with her or with him. You understand me?
Thank you, Kola.
And then you fool, enjoy that bad life. You understand me? Life in Europe, there's no tradition. It will be very okay.
That is what I'm doing now. They should follow tradition so that we all will have a better life, a better future, okay?
Yeah, it's very important. I'm very happy. You understand? Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Thank you. God bless you. Yeah.
Thank you. God bless
you. Yeah, there are people, I saw a lot of people write down that if the family refused the marriage. Yes. I saw our sister wrote something. Broderick, there's some message I saw written by, let me go back to look for that one. Mercy to Broderick, you said what about if the family not collect bride price? First of all, before the bride price, do you have been calling the father or the mother of the woman? Now, when the family said they don't want the marriage to proceed, the family or the woman don't like you, or the family, they say they don't want you. Now, if the father loves you, the father now asks a question. Ask the daughter, do you love this man? Do you want us to take the bride price? The daughter will now ask, daddy, I love my man. We know many old marriages, problem, whereby the family does not accept the bride price, they don't want the woman to get married. Because they took the woman as a what? A working machine for them. They have used their daughter as a sacrifice for the family. Now, they call they don't want me to marry. Any family will refuse their daughter bride price, say they don't want me to marry her. You know, say they don't want the betterment of that daughter. They want me to get become a wash machinery for them. No family that see the happiness of their daughter and say, man, what pay the bride, we're not supposed to accept. But the problem of our family in Africa, because they want the girl to continue, actually, I will work. Hello, caller. Hello. Well done, my sister.
I know. Excuse me, because I want to contribute for one of the...
Oh, yeah, go on. What is your name?
My name is Victoria, anyway.
Victoria? What is your name again?
Victoria.
Victoria, okay. Yeah.
Yes, they say the women, they are not ready to settle down in Europe.
Yes.
Why? The women, they are not ready to settle down in Europe.
Yeah.
Most of those men, they used to say this, that nowadays, they like money. They are looking for money, they are looking for documents. They don't even have feelings for women. She understand me?
Yeah.
Out of 100% of the men, it's only 5 who will say, yes, I really want to settle down,
yeah,
whether good or bad. She understand? Even though the woman was working, this woman is working.
Yeah.
So, okay, let's plan, let's start for somewhere. They would like to carry the preference girl to have like 5 or 10 girls. Is that very good for someone to do something like that?
Before the man, when he was dating you.
Yeah.
And he's dating you, I have many girlfriends.
Yes.
Do you know if a man is dating 4 girlfriends, you know he will love one?
This man is not love. He don't even love.
He don't love anyone. No, no man that is dating 4 girlfriends without loving one. I have that meeting, man.
No, God, I'm saying this. You know why I'm saying this, eh? Okay, now, I'm dating this person now, huh? Okay, I used to, it's like, he told me that he wants to marry. At the end, this person, the way he was doing something, I don't even like it. I said, okay, I really don't want to know your family back home in Nigeria.
Mm.
It was like, use a trick on me. Okay, I said, okay, there is no problem. I say, okay, where are you staying? Let me come and know your place. I go there. The way you were still doing, I say, okay. Since you want to rent apartment, even myself, I'm looking for apartment to rent. Okay, can I come and stay with you? He said, no. He said, I should come then sometime like that. I say, are you serious? I say, yes. I say, okay, no wahala. So for me, I don't even discuss anything about myself for the guy. Because I just look at the game, maybe, like, person, this man is not really ready for anything. Because maybe look at, if he look his age, maybe it's not up to 40. I say, no worries. Just be on the left, he's in my ring.
Yes.
Once I carry my apartment, no started calling me, I say, no, I'm blocking online. So he finally look for where I'm staying. He come to that place. I say, no, it's over. Cannot be playing gay with you when you are not serious. He started running up and down, can't say no, it's over. Okay, that kind of a man, now when you give that kind of a man a chance, you will play with your feelings.
Let me tell you, let me answer you that question. You know what, you said what, you told the man you want to know his family. He was hiding his family away from you.
Yes.
You want to go to his house, and this man used to come to your house to bang you. And now, you want to know his house. And this boy refused to show you his ass. But if he want to come bang you, go come your ass, come they sleep with you. That kind of man, my dear sister, you will not say the man get serious first way he love. He not love you. Listen to me. Make I tell you, if he come they beg you now. That man, they come they beg you now. Maybe the one where the girl where he pull up for. That man don't break her heart. Now he can't come find you, he can't remember a person like you.
You know why he called the bed?
Okay. My sister, you don't get the truth. The guy don't love you.
Follow those land, so come really go buy the land. When you want, you won't buy the land. Say the land now 1 point something. Say we make 300 euro. He said if he buy half of the land, so later you come back. I've not said no. They don't do one like that. Then they say, bring the right paper for that land.
You assist and join her with the money.
If you reach here, you will send
us. No, question, your assistant, so I may pick other people call. You assist her with the money.
No, me, I know they get money for it. No.
So make I tell you, maybe you the boy don't tell you, you know they bring money come out. And your owner to give her making bank. You they hear me?
No.
And I make you know one make you know you are listening, my dear sister. I want to give you advice. That kind of might turn the bed you again. You will sit down, you go look well. Okay, since you don't live around, I do not again. Now, before you see any man come, they come your house, always wash, always know the man has to, okay?
No, me, I know they again. We don't even show that. Man, I come, they beg, come, they beg.
Nah, I tell you now, he come, they beg you, but may you be careful now, because.
No, that kind of thing. We don't, I don't leave out for my daddy for a very long time.
I don't care you, leave that man, and the advice I give you, so leave that man, find your better man, okay? I don't tell you because you know what I tell you the truth. The man, you won't go your house, you know they not agree. But he go come your house, he go even bang, you go chop your food, he go relax, well, go enjoy, go do one. Now that man they sleep with fair women well. He go do because now the waiting women like he go do one back, do front, he go balance. Alright. Thank you, caller. Yeah, pick another call. You want my God go give you good husband, okay? Amen. You go see us, man. Don't worry, amen. Okay now, ciao. Wow. Hello, caller. Hello, talk now. Don't pick your call, caller. Hey, what you about? We are gone.
Sorry, you know, sometimes we're talking about marriage of your team.
No way for the washer, Kote. No way for the washer. Let me talk.
Now, what if, for example, what man came now, the man was a bad guy, no man never came from KS, you know what I'm saying? But last time, you're going to find out, because he's the only one you know, who you're going to follow. Okay, now, he's like, okay, making, like, go build our best plan, new Maria. And the family got a disturbing block. So what is about to go to that kind of issue?
The family close say no, say no, good man, you Maria.
The
woman go because maybe the man felt tough. The woman go felt to her family. This man I best way in love. He go talk to his papa. Make the woman try convince his papa. Most marriage now mama the spoiler for Africa. If the woman feel tough, the daughter feel tough, convince his papa. Papa now my joy, my happiness. Now I need this man is back. When the man feel win the, you know if you see most marriage when they take place, you will not say that the mother for Africa now they control the papa.
Yeah.
Yo, so when the mama they control the family, the papa will come be like all day. Now I make most marriage, you see, say the papa, the papa won't be married because the mama strong pastor, I know go fit strong. So now you will not tell the girl, tell them say this the man love. And if the girl do one thing now, you'll stay with the man. Start about telling papa. Now this man one day will go pray for because most marriages now family they destroy. I don't see many marriage where you go say you want to go marry. The mama now be the barrier of the marriage. The mama not the always green. You go must just want it to spoil the boy. So the only way where we take the penetration short marriage, if I play near the papa, if the papa be talk over the fat mother, because mother, some mother for Africa, they are demonic and wicked, they go juju where well.
I'm not going to be a person. person. You're going to marry because you give on the do well or you get big girls, you get big yash. You're going to marry plus one like that. It's not possible too.
It's not possible. Na good talk because I ask her, you support her. He said no. Nah, keep quiet. But you say, you know what, you don't support her. You didn't ask her, he answers. The guy got the word. So this girl, they after access, you know, they after love.
Mm.
And now, truth to talk.
I
greet you, Baba.
Later,
one love.
Okay, well.
So, my people, when I see her, this issue, we talk just now. And that one, a very, very vital issue. Family problem in marriages. If I see money marriage where business people not be married today, now their mama, now they call some, and they tell people because I know they hide that one. If you see same man, one married woman, family not great, ask check and when are the mother of the girl, and the skin selling, I be the barrier of that marriage. Because marriages like that, then they find money. Because no father wants to see Pekin, wants to pay bride price for it, and we don't go joy, they joyful. Take this caller. Hello, caller. Hello?
Hello,
Grant. Yes.
Why that boy, they
thought
they go support me for his life? Now, she's joining me.
No, hello, hold on, my sister. May I reply that one? Leader.
That one, I check.
No, no, may I ask you?
Listen,
I make I tell you now. Hold on. Listen now. Okay, you don't complain. Hold on now. Hold on, may I answer you now? You don't use your hand. Answer now. Every successful man, there is a woman behind it. Now, you say you love the man. You the ask now, or he land answers everything. Hold on now. I make I answer you. Hold on now. I make I ask you a question. My sister, you let me answer you. You know, let me talk.
I can hear you.
See the way they talk now, they tell you. When you see ma, you say ma, they work. And the ma gets no money. You say, come say, make you want to put John and go buy something. You as a really woman, wait, need the better. Hold on, wait. Yes, the money called in there. Wait, I want to ask you a question. Oh, hold on. If I say, why the boy they run for you, you be tightened. Hold on, may I tell you that smoke? May I tell you that question now? Hold on now.
No.
Hold on now. Make an answer you. Let me talk first. I don't like my people they talk. Woman, they operate. They talk. I know they need them. And they give woman. So let me talk. If I want you, let me talk. You ask a woman. You come, you go come work, Abby. And the man come, you go come work. Now me they talk to for Euro for platform. Say a woman must assist man to excel. For Europe, yeah, you come work your own money. Listen now. As you work your own money, you carry and go out for your family. Now you they ask the man, oh, and you want to collect you because when you don't go personal, you see claim a job. Now as a good woman, listen, I will answer you. A woman will love man. Will love man, will cherish man. He must plant life for the betterment of that man. I mean there's every successful man, there's a woman behind it. When you see man, you don't want to sow seed for the man body, but you want to reap for the man. The man they look you say you are not sowing. But him no say you strong person. Listen, I make them the married woman when you don't feel control. If you don't feel control woman, that kind of woman, you don't feel marry her. No, listen, you know, listen, all the money when you don't work for Europe, where? I want to ask you a question. Hold on, listen to me. Money when you work for Europe, where you put her?
I don't think you
can say no, money when you work for Europe, you keep her. Tomorrow, now, you go push the man away for outside because now some women they do for Europe. The man can't be beginner. Your own money, you either. No, now, answer me now, my sister. Where for the call for Italy? No, and I ask you, where for the call for Italy? Where you the call for Italy? Where for the call for Italy? And I ask her, you know what? the blood said that this woman, while that boy liver is strong past the boy. The boy is here and say go control him. When you marry a woman, where go feel where go they control you, run, no matter. I use my advice, man. Any woman when you see slay you, the friend, he pass you. You not feel talk to her, no matter. Oh, that be me, I meet her where I you, I had to go, I go, I hear you, one. I had to go, I hear you, one. That girl was close just now. You know what? He want destroy the life of that boy. Hello?
Hello, sorry. Hello? We are the show. Now, we are coaching again.
Yeah.
I want to answer that girl. Sorry, very few questions. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
That girl, I like the question you ask her. Only when you walk, your mother going to do it for the girl to enjoy. One boy now, you want to check on the boy. The one is you go on the boy, the brother is going to feed you. When you say you're going to do it, they also, they go have your family. But let me see the pretty girl about it. If you want to marry her, I don't think you have money or shit, too. Me at the work, everybody in the work. I don't think this is, you know, matter. Okay, on you, this is what you get now, okay, now, I'm starting to get out, I'm going to go together. You know what, you're going to keep your home. You decide free money, what you want to feed you. Let me see the other man, they want to go for there. The great is not all wrong, because no one to just feed the kid. The guy buy, you go to him, 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 you
that not true talk, you talk.
Man, it's true, brother.
You are right. Something that girl, no, you work with your makers for 2 years, 3 years, 3 years, and you hide your own money. The man work, no man work, he build your do everything, and you want to see the collect. Yo, listen, why African marriage? Our papa they take up our mama everything on our screen because our mama don't do a shower, our mama don't still bad way. Our mama don't still look good, Joshon. Our mama tell papa give her money, start business, go see assist papa with the money. You work, don't find money. I want to correct that. Hello, caller.
Hello.
Hello. I want to ask you now. My sister. Hold on, let me ask you this question before you talk. Hello. My sister, when you call Europe, maybe you do a shower for 4 years. All the money when you take do a shower, where you put her? Now, you very take play love. After 1 night, you want to kill another man. Love, listen, love, they assist you, not ask her. I want to tell you, in this Europe, now let me, and they preach the truth. Why? I know they encourage anybody, and they encourage the two party. Now, because wait till you talk.
Wait, listen to me. Ma, that's the work for the past 10 years now.
Yes.
I get my own passport.
Hello.
Because I want to marry with you. I want to for the rest of my life. I don't know where. She understand me.
I'm going to like you back. And I'm going to my sister go on.
Call back. So I've been working for the past 10 years now. I get my passport. She understand. Any man will be saying you really want to settle down. Plan with her. Make everything be okay with her. Not be saying you marry with money.
You not plan with that one now. You not plan with her now. You they tell her. Listen. Listen, I make answer you. I don't tell you. I don't know everything. Listen, because of what you talk, you say you not plan, but you don't. You forget. Say just the way they do a shower. You don't spend money for man. Where?
I don't spend for him. I never spend for man.
Die, no die. No be you go baby. You swear now. You will say if you don't give man money. If you don't swear your life, say what you come for, but you will make no say, I can swear this life, swear. I don't hate my woman, they lie. Not be you will with that.
Swear that one. Me, they say something for you.
Okay, swear now. Swear. If you for you to talk, say you never spend money for a man. You don't love that boy. You know you don't love the boy. This woman stroke past that young boy. I know what it happened now. This woman, where it comes to, is stroke past that young boy. Now, that man don't chop and chancho. You can't go kill that boy. You understand? Now that boy is here because he another person don't chop and don't do a chancho. He won't come carry that boy, kill the boy. Nah, that girl is not truthful. He's not truthful. Hello, my sister, you are not truthful. You swear, if you want to swear, I want me to get to it. If you never give my money, swear first. This girl, no, you know that bad character she get. I know, she's a bad character she get. She's a lie. She not see bad character that she get. I know that. I know her. Now bad character she get. The one where she did to swear, like nothing swear. You don't spend money for five boy. You can't carry it that day. Now it that be one tie down, so it that can see sharp. Hello?
Hello?
Hey,
I'm call Baba.
Yo, Baba.
So there's no way you're going to do this. You're going to go to the So you know, you call me then, you want my brother. I need a cowboy, you know, check you with time because he may ring now.
Okay.
Because he may want excuse, madam. He want them because he may real life. He may want a net every time. Okay. He want real money. He want quick. He want who want go. But when he want go, he want any want real. He go a couple of times when he be around. He now L. When he want go.
And your way in the room, we in the room, so don't worry, you're done here, Bona. Unyi me na wa ya mi odo.
Unyi me ni yani, iya oni ya nubia kuhu.
Nubia.
Nubia.
And then iya ba, ono ono vio, no boy kumu nubia, biya iya kwe, biya ni kuhu enyi sotra.
No, iya sotra no kwe. Iya ron, no ron, no man lezi, no dem lezi, we bura.
Yes.
No, Okay. So that for Tony, now when do we? Or when we're on the door? When I hear him, no man. When I'm in the city, Benny, I got so tall.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to go to the house. Afternoon, morning, even or yahoo, So my people call away the call. May I take these two call away the call just now? If I take una call, I saw two caller calling just now. May I take una call because with the talk, may pay women bride price and may women respect. Now they talk about tradition. Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Now you call again. Hello.
Hello. Hello. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon. Not be fair call with your now, but you can't take call soon.
No, this one another person.
What be your name?
If I don't mola vuve, no usa.
Okay, go ahead, uncle. Yo.
Kava.
Oh yeah.
And me, if I what me get to talk this year, if me talk about you go listen so that I will feel the listen to the phone. Because if I de talk now, you know I not go feel listen to the advice and I will come get from you on the
phone. Just talk, you want to talk, talk 2 minutes talk.
Because I know the this thing that they watch.
Yes, yes, they talk.
If I he get one boy, when I know, when me know. So we can't deal, we can't de talk. Let me cut and say, he cut and me say, he get problem when he de pass through. Say, he get money when he de find. I say, okay, no problem. This one, I never ever see the boy now, because, but we just de talk, normal talk on Facebook thing. So he cut and me say, he de pass some stress, and they gotta actually give us some money. And I say, no problem, I will give you. How much be the money? And I say, I beg. He never asked person before, make I give. And I can't give him. He can't send me, tell me, say, see, how much when he de find? 600 euros. Now I send that, they work for McDonald's. I can't send that, 600 naira. He never said to pay again, because with the talk, normal talk, he just call me again, I beg him the same money, or I beg me, she see help. And I say, ah. Even I say, this boy, we one call, they take me, I say, a bank manager. And I say, but if they do this one, they don't say, ah, he never asked me before. And that, we just be friends, I see, assist, you understand? Okay, now, because I give you this 600 words, let me call you, because he asked me another money again. Now I say, okay, no problem. Let me call, see, call person. See, I see what he had to pass through. This person, a person, when I like before, me, I need to talk normal. I never even go visit him.
Okay, yeah, the boy never even chop your equobi, never chop your equobi.
Based on my word.
Wait, no, I want to ask you a question. The boy, they trust you. And he never chop your equobi, you can't give that money.
No. We just talk normal talk for Facebook, as in my...
You don't have for Facebook now, hold on.
Yeah.
You know the boy for Facebook, you can't be your friend for Facebook, you can't be one of those Facebook toaster.
So he could say make a call visit and I tell him I say I they work. If I they less busy, we come put the date. If I they less busy, when I take get off, I go come. Because I they pay my assets, I go pay everything and I'm not if I don't work, I don't pay all these things. So I go must schedule my time when I not say they work before I go come your side. You understand? I never even see the person face to face. We never see each other. Your better say I like the person. I look and say, okay, maybe this person will good for me. As he tell me say if they pass some stress, I definitely I see help. You understand? When you get out because that period that your new pay me, that maybe you even send money, give them. You never say to tell the guy after 1 week of it, he called me again, I beg the pass of stress to make a help out with money. I say, what can I be this one? You say you the pass stress, I try give you 600. I never see you face to face. No, another one again. You say make I still give you money. Why you go to behave like this? Now I say this person not be good person. You understand? So I have that kind of advice now. What you get for me now? Let me go. Send the money giver or make I not send.
You the mumu? Why you say giver? What is the word on you? You are correct. Eh? Oh, now you know. Go work all your life, giver. That cowboy is strong. In short, that cowboy, may I don't want you. No, I will give up. Do again. Don't give her do again.
Don't block her, sir. Don't block her. I don't block her for everything.
Okay, you don't block her for your Facebook now.
I don't block her for everywhere, man.
I said block her when we're block her when we're that boy and I grace watch and show.
Okay, thank you.
That boy, if he up, the day we go blow you, and if he blow you the way you enjoy her, before you give her your head, you don't know. No, you do that. No, I don't love you.
But see, so like, when I come Europe, I never jumped that kind of person before, because me, I know they would they get shot like that.
Okay, you know what? You know why? We'll give you good boy then. No, why? We'll give you good boy. See, now, first time you jump in, take care. Ciao. But may not give her, because I not did that one. That boy is a great one, Chencho. Why you Chencho to get finished? That kind of boy. Now, yours, yeah, you want, if you don't block, you make it block the nonsense come out. So, my people, I don't advise our women, and I advise the men. Hello?
Hello?
You wanted to contribute? Yeah, go on. Good afternoon.
Okay, pardon.
Go on, yeah.
I
can hear
your
baby. Okay, my okay, my since we're busy, we'll take care then. Okay, my
baby. Oh, maybe free now.
Good one, yeah.
Okay. So, you know, you contribute in a boy, nigga, we get it, you know. When a female, we bona, now, even no more log, no, that is no more way, my ear, so, eh? Now, a solo, I'm making a guy like we bona. Responsibility of family,
yes.
You understand? Then, you have to settle family, they will forget to plan on their own. Any step account, as you go near the corner or wherever, near your family life here, they just depend on spending on their family. Understand? Okay, fine, now plan. You have anything near the area to contribute. But better, really, major, the metric battle would have me again. Or you, let's say the family there at the end, when anything to contribute, you know them well, what they do, what they do, possible there.
Yeah, possible, and I tell me, and then I address you now.
Don't you know, me, I didn't, Nigeria, I'm married, no, he tomatoes, they work, maybe you said it, you understand?
Yeah, you know.
Then, where family were there, who do book the family were.
Point to where Ladian, yeah. So today we don't talk many things. When I don't see her, today was a nice day. We're talking about our culture and tradition. We talk about Unatwe Leledo. We talk about how men go they pay their women bride price. We talking about women where be single women. Don't feel say man are your husband, you they live with another husband. We talk about waiting women go follow. We can't see people can't bring other issues. We can't talk, Jonah. We be say, this thing are very, very important thing to women. I want to give women this advice. Now, good thing to help family. Now, good thing to help papa and mama to build that. But remember one thing. Always save money to more add. In case if you marry to add, assist your husband. We are going to go work. We know say how salary will they receive. Maybe you, if you be level one, level two, now there your money will take pass each other. When you know the level become your grade for work, you know, I receive the same money. Now that one, I want to let people know, me not that more than understand. Any woman will not be say he has when man don't marry, no save no down. Most marriage they gonna get love. Because when the man marry you, now you see carry your responsibility both the family aspect. Women, not too tight hand for man where you love, when one marry you, when I don't marry, where the plan marry you. When you too tight hand because now problem. For the man, because you can't work, he can't work. Because the problem, like, I make money, family, no one made their daughter marry. because of money issue. Because most when I make some become single mother, this now where they advise our women, make men they submissive, women submissive to man. When woman, when you know women are better, sorry for this statement. Too. Woman, when you know, say at least 500 men, 300 men don't fuck you, don't beg you. We all know. May we all talk truth. Any woman will come work for Europe, at least later, if woman pennies too small, we entire body will be 1,000 pennies. May we all sincere, may we all talk truth. Any woman will come Europe, come work. If pennies too small, we don't entire body, different man, it will be 1,000. May we all say 1,000. May we calculate the years where it take work. It reach 10,000 pennies. It reach 10,000 pennies. So, we love una. We want to follow tradition. Make women know we love una. Men must pay bride price. But be submissive and love. Every man will love him or pay your bride price. And the bride price, not me send the man like your money or not the man money. Oh. Not let the man use you, go use your money. Don't use your money, give my mate, pay your bride price. Now, bad thing. No, we must follow tradition. But you must assist the man when it comes to what? On that level. There are what we call assisting. Don't come to the bride price and the man. My people, women, may we love you now. May we touch you. Because we love you now. Because for now to give cocoa bean, when cocoa bean juice like cocoa bean, because different cocoa bean, may we call a spade a spade. No woman go straight. Go straight, say, cassava, cocoa bean, people who don't paralyze and say, it passed 1,000, it's just 2,000. Because men we look like a month, first we carry 10 today, he carry 20 today, he carry he shot 10,000 cassava. Men we calculate for how many years? 10,000 men don't vandalize them. Okay, first we 10,000 men don't vandalize. Only one man can put you for us. That man supposed to be king to you now as a woman. May we use that and respect men. We are king. We know you are our queen. Women always sometimes respect us. When you know say more than 10,000 men don't vandalize you and one man can put you for us, respect me and we love you and want to respect us. Hello, caller again. Hello. Hello, caller. Like, you want to talk again? Waiting. Go, my sister. Go. You remember I tell you, you said you want to see Osman this year. The only way you'll see Osman. No, what you want to talk to me? You no, because you don't want to see yours. No, you go find because you want to kill the young boy. What you want to tell me? Because no, you want to kill the young boy. You don't kill the young boy. No, you know, I don't let you talk. You don't kill that boy because you don't walk. When you don't listen, wait, me, I let her talk. Wait, no, you say I didn't talk. I don't talk. Go one side. You wait, don't walk, you don't walk, okay, how many men carry you? More than 10,000 men, you want to kill that small boy. Madam, I know they let down, I know put your phone for speaker. I know leave, put your phone for speaker. Because you be bad woman. You want to kill that man, boy. This, I know they pick me down. It is human, I don't let them talk. You kill, want to kill that small boy, because my daddy, after you don't walk all the money where you don't walk, you don't want to kill one small boy. No. This woman, that woman, where they call me soon, a bad woman. Hello?
Hello,
hold on, my brother.
Hello, what about if the woman call the man go ask and the family don't accept her? The family say, the man, why the woman money?
Now we they talk, so now be the bad mama. La mama, they mostly the cause, not be papa. Mama has some of these children.
No. This will not be mama. The family said. Mama, why they want to go?
No, I don't understand. Which family will be family? Not be mama, the girl be family.
No, the girl never talk to the mama. The girl, you go talk to the papa family.
Huh?
The papa family go say, no, mommy, this woman is your money. You will not have this boy.
No, you know why they say no money and say why it's your boy? Because they want to use the gas walking machine. That gas sacrifice. The family never ready make she marry. They know if she marry, no more money for the family. Okay. Now, be that one. Yeah, my people, I love everybody. I love everybody. I love you. Please, let's stick to our culture and tradition. And I love everybody. I beg. It is very, very important. If we work with our culture and tradition, we go, things go better for us. Make we try to do this thing where I talk, so make things better for every one of us. I love una, na me. As we see why I talk, say thunder fire, na me. We are the touch from the Kokobri master, the husband to all single mother. I have advised everybody in all aspects that our men should pay their bad price, that we should work with our culture and tradition, that our women to be loyal and submissive to our what? Our men. And men, any woman when no saying day with man, for as the man not pay your bride, I not love you. And you are not married, you are partially single mother. A man that love you must pay your bride price. And any woman when call as a married woman, when go use leg cross another man, feel where you are, that woman not be responsible married woman. Or if she says her leg, man can't use leg cross her, not be responsible woman. Because now forbidden to our culture and tradition. Any real responsible woman when they pay bride price, not that man on your waist, now forbidden thing, with the forbidden for our culture. A woman when they pay bride price, their man must know the way to hold the waist. Because that waist, because if the man hold her, you know, see, maybe we may guess it. You know, see, man, all your ways, see, they feel like go they enjoy her. Now, I make you no good. May a married woman, may they hold the way. Because when the man all your ways go, they feel like, now, bad thing, now, against our culture and tradition. I don't give una all this advice. I don't let everybody know. I can't tell now, that una 12 will tell. It is very, very important. Let our women take my word. And so that our men will live a good life. Our women, more advice for our women. Please, our beautiful sister, do not give yourself to Kokobri. Be submissive. Follow our people. Not because of money, go with man. And after the money, you're going to find say Nigeria boy is no good. Nigeria boy is good. Now, when some of you are not ready for marriage, you not give yourself to other country. After you don't give yourself to, you know they follow your people. But you forget, say you say you don't want to follow black person for work. The Senegal are black. The Malian are black. The Gambian are black. The Ghana are black. After all the black different countries don't destroy that body, you can't remember when you come to marriage, you come say Nigeria man, you lie. If you be that woman, you lie. You don't see us, man. Not because, not blessing. Since you say you don't follow your country, you can't yield yourselves after they don't fatalize you. You at the end of marriage, you say that Nigeria man, you lie. You have your day like that. You are going to meet it is better you make a turnaround and go out with your country person. You cannot allow Kokobri to vandalize you. Then you can say at the end when you don't expire, when you don't want art. Because most women like that girl will call me, she don't want art. She won't tell that boy. And the boy don't they chop, the boy go smart. After he don't want that, he won't tie the boy. They ask him how money, what service where the boy get. And the boy was a wise boy. He knows what the woman they find out bagger. So, now my advice to una, make una try change our guests. We want, may we live a happy life with una. And any woman where get period, please, we get culture. You are a married woman, not a touch your husband. And men, when your woman dead, you are bed, no near her. Not sleep the room where they sleep at all. For your betterment, make things they work well for you. And when your wife, you get bed, allow her maybe reach 3 months. These are certain things where they forbid for Benin culture. So that we just work with our culture and tradition. So I will live a happy life, a better life. These are the things we made mistake where they bring set back to our people for Europe. A woman with newborn, give her the 3 months, not near her. A woman with deputy, you're not supposed to make her sleep with her. You're not supposed to make her the owner. And the woman is not supposed to place her hands upon the man. No. All those little things they bring setback. It they bring downfall to man. Our men should know this thing now. And they let all men know for you to have a good life. We say we must make a dog great. And a dog must be great. We must abide with our culture and tradition, our custom. To live a better life. With every woman, responsible woman, when they break, sweep your ass. Maintain the ass. Clean the ass. Before what? You bath. After bathing, before you cook. You cannot wake up and start cooking without sweeping the house. That doesn't make you a good, responsible woman. With these are some of their culture. That is why I have lectured you people in a different language since I decided to talk on it in a little way in English, that just by a few minutes. There are a lot of women, they are dirty, they are stinky, they don't know how to bath. This is very bad. A woman must be neat, must know how to maintain her strength. Same goes to the men. Please, our men, let's try to pay our women bride price. Our bride price needs to be paid. You cannot keep a woman in your house and say she's your wife when you have not paid her bride price. No, it's a taboo. You are passing through the window. You want to chop all the good people of living things in the body of the woman. After chopping all the people of living things, then you not leave her and go and pay the bride price for a new woman. No. We must make our women, the African queen, our men, the queen. That is why, although Nigeria, we must build our culture to be proud of our country. We don't want other countries but to vandalize and humiliate our women. No. That is why we are giving them what we should work with our culture and tradition, that for us to live a better life. That is the legacy I am laying down for you. Time to come. Remember, there is time for joke and there is